A year ago, we were selling our cars and packing up our house. We were soaking up family time over the holidays and saying goodbye to close friends.
And a short time later, we were saying hello to new friends and beginning a new life in ministry. We hit the ground running, taking daily language lessons with Ali.
Electronically cataloging the source library, adding new desks, chairs, and shelves, and expanding the collection of books, films, and resources.
Visiting churches and their communities in 20 different villages.
Encouraging women's ministry through education and Bible study.
Jump-starting local projects like beekeeping and other agricultural techniques.
And teaching courses in DeSoto Bible School.
All of this was made possible because of your support.
With some experience under our belts, 2009 is looking to be even more productive.
Join the work of God in Uganda this year. Help us bring a message of peace and hope to the people here.
Thank you for sharing this story.
Thank you for your prayers.
And thank you for making a difference in Uganda.
But I don't feel like dancing when the old joint plays. My heart could take a chance, but my two feet can't find a way. You think that I could muster up a